got some carrots.
Carrots? Are you insane? No, wait, hang on. I know what I need. I need fish fingers and custard.
So, fish fingers and custard day. Basically, it's the 2-year anniversary since the 11th hour first premiered, which featured Matt Smith and Karen Gillan and Arthur Darvill. First ever episode. Well, Matt Smith had been in the end of time, but it was his first proper episode. So, to celebrate, whovians have made up this thing called Fish Fingers and Custard Day. And obviously, on Fish Fingers and Custard Day, it seems logical to get the fish fingers and custard. So I've got the fish fingers and I've got the custard, so dig in. So I've got, here's the custard, here's the fish fingers. Got a few. I can double dip, it's my custard. I mean, it's not as bad as you think, everyone says it, but it's two of the coolest things ever. It's funny because you start to develop that it is fish fingers and it's a custard, and it slowly your brain goes, that's not what you're supposed to be eating. But, I mean, I'm going to continue. I've got five. I've got one more left, so... Okay. So that's all the fish fingers gone. Now, what you can do is, this is a video response to the BBC's video. Just basically upload it to YouTube and then add it as a video response on the BBC's video, Fish Fingers and Custard, I think, something like that. The link's in the description. So basically, then they'll then add it to a playlist which I'll be creating very soon. Also, try get Fish Custard Day trending on Twitter. You know, it might be cool. Just a one-off sort of thing. Whatever. So thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, or favorite, or whatever you do on YouTube. And, well, I'll see you next time. Bye.